gutter trash.
Yep.
Final round. Now.
Falcon!
You win.
You have no dignity.
Now, find a new rival. Welcome to the world of Street Fighter. Well, take the battle.
Let's fight like that.
Into the heat of battle. Go for it.
Let me check the brackets real quick for you guys. There's like no Q plays, I'm sorry guys. We have an Alex player here, but he's playing on the other cabinet. Yeah guys, I just feel out of today. Out of it. Lost to Idom, which is a really good player, so I'm not gonna discuss that, but then I lost to a character that's been released only day one. And no, I don't even have him yet, so it's like, it feels bad, man. What are you gonna do about it?
Okay, that's not it's not Heartbread, that's not CF Tony. But it's D-Tech and Heartbread.
fighters ready. Engage.
Alright, so right now we're gonna have Shiner versus Darwin coming up, just so you know.
Oh, we already switched to Street Fighter V?
Yeah, it was just fine.
Oh, shit! Alright. I need to charge my phone, so after this, I can go home. I'm gonna play upstairs.
What?
I really wanna just play Mortal Kombat 11 upstairs right now. Just to play a bit. Don't you have to play also, or you're in the top three?
I'm in it, but.
Find a new rival. Is all the matches gonna be streamed downstairs?
Yeah, I guess so.
Alright.
And it's taking forever to boot up anyway.
Alright, so I'm just gonna go upstairs to moan a bit. I need to find an outlet to charge my phone.
The best looking Ken since Smash? Wow, you said that? You just be saying that? Our Hardbread vs. D-Tech is the next. I mean, not Hardbread vs. D-Tech. Shine and Darwin. Next man. Alright, so we have a match we haven't seen in a while. Wow, what a timeout. I can't believe